Yeah, there's an iceberg coming after you. Sure. You're going to the where the water spot is. No. I'm gonna investigate this little alien spot that somebody was talking about on the game they found. Supposedly, if you go to this spot, aliens will appear. On Red Dead. By Emerald Ranch. There's a shack at Emerald Ranch, but it's like by itself, it's all messed up or something. I'm gonna check out Emerald Ranch. Dude, my ride didn't even come in at all. Yeah. Well, this time, last time I had a ride to go. Last time Jessica took me, but this time they didn't even show. Again. Well, I've been home. They didn't pick me up this morning. That's the thing. Yeah. I'll let you know, I got all those Halloween things done too while I was home. Yeah, I got the train. Yeah, he's just I was asleep most of the day. Well, I don't understand. Why would they didn't Yeah. Oh, that's Yeah, that's simple to do. Snake. What?
Is it you want to eat your sandwich again?
No.
No. Unless you want me to just make you one before I leave here at 4. I'll make you one.
Well, I guess we're all done here.
Thank you for your help.
Oh yeah, there is one part you will get captured. Yeah.
You're a brave girl. You, girl. Okay. Hey, girl. Yep.
Oh. Yeah.
Come on.
Oh dear. Oh yeah.
Now come on.
Oh yeah.
Here. If I don't get these shackles off soon, I'm gone. Please.
There you go.
Oh, thank God. Oh, well, I've waited to hear that noise for so long.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah.
Yeah. Snake. Platypus. Grandma. Who are you? I bet you the one down south is gonna say, "Can you get Joey? Can you get Joey on here? Can you get him? Get him? Get him?" Get him. That doesn't make no sense.
Good to see you.
I wonder if this is the shed. Yeah, it doesn't. No, I don't think that's the shed. Guess somebody lives here.
Okay then, girl.
That doesn't make no sense. About him not saying nothing to you.
Yeah. Yep.
I see some buffalo right in front of me. Did you? You know, it's just, you know, it's funny. I got the second wolf form. Cause that train. There's some other things I've been spending my money on too. I've been upgrading the camp. Did they get you on the boat where they start singing after you guys got done fishing? Yeah. You took John's son fishing. You know, that's sad, Adam, that you can catch fish, but the one that's off said, I couldn't catch one. Yeah, and I did share play with him, and he said it was lagging and all that stuff. On my screen, he was walking around just fine. Everything's all fine. I don't know what's going on, is it? Yeah, you don't really need it. No. The game needs a game. Alright. I already know he's gonna beg Kenny to get the game for him. I know. I literally watched him get bit by a snake on here. And the guy, he doesn't even pay attention to what the health, the where your food are and all that. And how you aiming. You can't miss that little circle.
Oh, only played a little bit of the first one. They can be range.
Oh, the pay-per-view was this Friday. Not a Sunday. Crown Jewel. They're doing it on Friday. Mm-hmm. And one of the famous YouTubers saying Thanos is supposed to be coming back on Fortnite. How great is that would be? They use this glove. He's fired. Has he been making any calls? Huh? Finish him! You know what's funny? Me and the one down south was on Titanic. I didn't fall through no boat. And he didn't either. So, whatever happened between him and Joey on the boat of Titanic? That's what tickles his pickle. The pickle tickled his pickle. They tickle each other's pickle. No, it's already fell or dead. All hail to the bubble Buduna. It did. I think I have an idea where to... The last spot could be over here at Amber Woods. Might be disturbing too. Alien going boom. No, I don't want to get out of here. Oh, that's disturbing. There's a dead lady in this shed. Huh? Search the chimney? What's in the chimney? I found some pirate rum. These people must be pirates. All these dead bodies are all, molded to the floor. I'll take that. Take that mystery letter. Thank you, lady. Oh. I'll take that, too. All the medicine I need. You suck, Dora. I don't know about you guys. I'm waiting until nighttime. You know, it's funny. The one down south could been able to play with Joey if he didn't say, "Oh, you know what day this is." Yeah, I'm talking about that day about Monday Night Raw. He shouldn't even told him. But he did anyways. But eventually, his master would said something, "Hey, Joey, you want to watch Monday Night Raw? When I wear my bra?" I'd let you know if something... He's fired. They beat everybody to the punch. I told him that's gonna happen. He thought it was all happy and joy. He's not gonna.
Oh, I'm never gonna get fired.
I didn't know I could wrap my, from a horse, hitch up my horse around a tree. Yeah, I had to cut my hair because it was all the way down. It was long because when I was captured. And then the camp bought all my weapons that was stolen from me. This one part where I'm at, these little kids took my weapons. I did get them back. And the sad part is these kids was armed. Armed and dangerous. Sorry, buddy. I don't even mean to step on you. Who are you? I'd let you know, if you get to a town called Rhodes, you can't use no weapons at all. Yeah, so you gotta be careful, because there's two sides of families that's fighting. Pretty much, you're gonna be the guys that's gonna be the middleman and gonna ruin everything. Those people just don't know it yet. You guys are gonna act like different names too. Who are you?
Oh.
You wanna just get kicked in his rear end? I guess he wants to be kicked in his rear end, Adam. Oops. Fatality. Finish him. He's a sicko. Oh, there's aliens. Yeah, they're right above me. Something's on the roof. Hello? Why would they come to this shed? He's disturbing. He had allergies? I thought it was just a rumor, Adam. He wants to be fired. The Xenorgle already beat him to the punch. There's the cup too, from the, you know, one of the seven stars. Who are you? That's impossible. Bubble tuna. No. You're confused. Could be. Yep. He is a guy that lives in his master's rear end. Yeah, the one down south, most of that money goes to the camp. Doesn't even touch. Yeah, the ledger with the book, well, the ledger will tell you the camp's funds, not the donation can money, but you know what I mean? Yeah, it hangs around by the donation. It's at the bottom. I would tell you the camp's funds, the real funds. He wants to get kicked in his rear end for himself. So is that what he said? I thought he didn't have no kiwis. He doesn't have that either. That could be arranged. Huh, I found 2 of 12 cigarette cards. Yeah, just out of that little cabin. Finish him! Does he want to be kicked? Does he want to be kicked for it? That could be arranged. He has names. Concerning. Why does he keep feeding you the ammunition? And there's two hands up at the masters. Heck, he doesn't use his controller either. It's covered in dust. His PS4 is gonna die one of these days. On the boat? Oh, did Dutch go with you for fishing? Yeah, you know if you get a boat, because Dutch and the other guy goes with you for fishing. Oops, ran over or something. That wasn't good enough.
You good, girl? You done good, girl. Yeah, that's my girl.
That's messed up. That guy got distracted and his horse ran away. I think I beat another train. Did he say darn it? Darn it. Finish him! Maybe he wants his kiwis kicked in. Oh no! What'd you say, Adam, to make him say, oh no? He wants his kiwis chopped off, smashed in. You didn't even touch him. And you said something about fishing. What's fishing have to do with anything? I guess he is picking on himself.
Thank God!
that animal is a goddamn menace. You saved me, partner. I was almost a meal there.
Dude, you was on a mountain, a rock. You had a gun too. I saved this guy from wolves, and he had a gun. Is that something familiar for somebody we know? I am taking their wool. You know, it's funny. The one over there came over here, brought me a monster. Well, that doesn't make no sense. Concerning. Yeah, he did. Did you find any? Did you shoot any ducks yet, Adam? I did. They're close to that camp where you're living at now. Tell me about it. There's a bigger fish that's, you know, that snore area? On top of the map?
Now, come on.
There's a legendary fish that lives up there. Mm-hmm. I think you catch that. I think there's a trophy. I could be wrong, but I haven't caught him yet. I'm just waiting for the right moment. A legendary fish. And there's a legendary bear too that weighs 1,000 pounds. Oh, the bait for fishing gear ain't that expensive. It's cheap. I gotta get a jacket or something. That means I gotta stick by a hook. Oh, Adam, there's something else I discovered too. You know that grizzly outfit? It's in the when you're changing your clothes. It's in there. Uh huh. Did he literally just come in there and ask how to use the one?
You ugly bastard.
Finish him. Huh. That's sad. The one down south corner didn't do that. How's that make you feel, Adam?
Yeah. Wonder if you came across a couple fellas here from New York. They're taking in the unique joys of strawberries, same as you.
Thank you. Girl.
Who are... That purpose is pathetic.
Easy now.
He wants his kiwis chopped off, doesn't he? Oh, you can leave anytime. It's fine. And then you're gonna hear a ridiculous song too. That sound doesn't sound right throughout the whole song. Hopefully you're ready for that too, Adam. It's not gonna sound right.
Easy there.
How does that make you feel? How's that song make you feel, Adam?